Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio. So here we are, we're carrying on where we left off. And where do we leave off? Well, I was building a path down to the other. Yeah, okay, I was gonna pick up some more walls here, maybe. Well, I don't know. What were we doing? Oh, yeah, okay. We need to make solar panels. We need to start augmenting our power, basically. Is what's going on. Where are we going to put our solar field? Good question. We also need to sort out blue research. So how do we do blue research? Well, let's finish off the concrete here, and we'll see what happens. Let's see. So is this stuff? Okay, it's kind of filling up, kind of not. So are these all? Yeah, these are all in operation. So, yeah, no, I don't know. Looks like we're in full swing here still. Okay, we probably need to change up all of these production facilities here. So let us do that. Let's actually grab half of these and let's start replacing these. It's probably already blue, that's why. Those are blue. Those are blue, okay. Should be all blue. Perfect, okay. Excellent, excellent. Yay. Is this one blue? Okay, everything should be blue now. Should be no more grays. Yeah, there might be one more gray lurking out there, but that's okay. Let's dump these all into. Oh, actually, all into here. So that way you can take and put it into here. So that way you can craft more. So right now it's. Okay, it's piling in materials. Probably because all these little arms and everything, we need to build those as well automatically. Let's see here. I do want to see where the music stops. I don't like that. Oh, stops, pauses it. I think it pauses it. Okay, so we need blue research. Where's blue research? Come on. Where is blue research? Let's look through here. I thought there was a way of clicking. Oh, right here. We need. No, that's not it. Here we go. Science Pack 3. Allows effects. Battery. Okay, so we're probably not there. We probably have to work on all this stuff here. It's like the sulfur processing. Okay, well, that's fine. So, anyways, belts. What kind of belts can we make? We can now make red belts. Now we need iron gears. Okay, so that's probably what we can do is do this. We can probably just use this existing system here. Might make the just a little bit more, and then this would be red belt. Then this would just be taken up this way. You'd get this added in, right? Then we would output this. That research is done. So now let us do basically the sulfur processing. Okay, let us put a box. Let's make a steel chest. Oops, I didn't want to close that. I'm getting confused with the different games. So let's do the same amount for that. Okay, now power poles. We have to start making those better power poles. Can we do that? Yeah, we can make those ones, which take steel plates, copper plates. Okay, well, let's still use what we have. We don't need to change quite yet. So these will make red belts now. And I think all we do is we do the same kind of pattern. We just bring these out like so. I think this one's two. Yeah, it looks like that. This one would be these things. And this one would be fast splitters. I see the problem. Because we need the underground belts. Okay, I see the dilemma. How do we put that belt? There has to be a way of doing this. I'm thinking about this the wrong way. So we'll leave that alone for now. Let's move on to something else. We have all this ammo. We have no attacks happening yet. Oh yeah, I wanted to build some more of these steel furnaces here. So let's build some more of that. 10. How many do we need? Let's see here. Let's kind of do this a little bit at a time here. Let's do that and that. And we can replace all of these guys. We're going to need to fuel up all of this stuff, I think. Because I don't remember the last time I filled up all this stuff was. So 5, 10. Yeah. We're going to have to upgrade these here. These aren't moving nearly as fast as they need to be. Okay, so we'll start upgrading these. Might also have to double it up. Not sure how I would do that. I would probably change this belt all around here. And you curve this around and down this way and have another set of burners here, basically. Right under here. Along here. It's kind of the same pattern. Okay, we do that. That should help with production, and then this will help with production. So we have four, so we need 1, 2, 3, 4 more after this. So 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Now let's place these, and then let's fill them up with fuel to make sure they have fuel. Let's see here and here. One more. Bang, there we go, all upgraded. So now let us grab some fuel. Okay, I think it's control. Yeah, we're gonna have to pick some more up. We're gonna run out in no time here. Look at this. Yeah, okay. Definitely need to pick more up. So that's what we'll do. We'll do a run for that. Let's see. Okay. Allows batteries. See, sulfur processing researched. Hey, this will allow the science packs. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to research that for the science packs and start working on the science. Cool. So we need to grab. Let's run along our path here. This is out of ammo? Really? How could that be? Weird. Okay, anyways. So this is fuel here. Lots of wood in there. Let's just grab all of this stuff. Just watching this to see, because these should go through. It is going through, it's just taking a long time. And then it builds up here, and I think we need to put these on both sides. Okay, I see the problem. So that's easy. Let's just do this. Let's rotate this around, I think. Turrets should be engaging. Yeah, okay. That's from that probably colony up top there. Let's see, so we're gonna offload that onto there. Then we need to make it both sides. Okay, well, we need to bring it down like this. Good old fashioned belt balancer, maybe? And let's move this power pole, it's kind of in the way. Okay, oh, it's all kind of in the way. Okay, and then we go like this, like this, like this, and like that. And then we hook it in. Can we do something like that? Kind of sloppy, kind of gross, but it'll get them in on both sides. Yeah, that'll work. There's probably an easy way of making that smaller, but yeah. And then we can do accumulators, which we'll need if we want to do solar power, so we'll research that. Look at that, we're just blazing through the research. Of course, production is increasing because of that. Let's take a look at our map. Oh, look at that. We need to build more radar units. We need to build one over on this side here. Maybe let's do that as well. Let's see, radar. Let's build 5 radar units. So we kind of need those. We need to pick up this coal here, though. Yeah, let's pick it all up. Until we're full. That's basically what I'm doing. Okay, these are still operating. They're going to shut down soon. Some things are going to shut down. We can throw those on in there. Let's pick this up so it doesn't disappear. There we go. Pick up, pick up, pick up. Yeah. There we go. Okay, how much do we have now? Oh, we got a lot. Beautiful. Got good ammo in there. Cool, we'll be able to tear these guys up soon. That's awesome. I should build more tools. Over in the side there is an engaging turret. Okay, good. Let's see, let's build 5 of those guys. Let's go 5, 10, 15, 20. Need more repair packs. We need to automate that. So we got fuel. Let's grab some of this stuff. Let's dump off the remaining wood that way. See, this is working quite good. It's now integrating into the system on both sides. And so what that's going to do is when it gets down to here, see how the one side's going down faster? Well, once it's all wood, they're going to have to take from the wood. And that's what we need to do. So it should have been balanced, not unbalanced. So let's see here. So that's done. Accumulators. We're just blazing through all this stuff. You can do explosives. You can do laser turrets. Not like we'll build any. We can do flammables. We can do bullet shooting speed. Let's do that. Let's just keep rolling the research. So fuel and copper. Let's run over here. Fuel. Let's just start all over at the start here and do it again. So control. So just start dumping it all in there. Perfect. Okay. Now let's do that again over here. Let's dump all this stuff into here. Perfect. Okay, that could be balanced too potentially, but should be maybe balanced, but that's okay. That's fine. There's no issues with it. So here we got this stuff. So let's pick up some more. Okay, let's do this. These are almost out. Look at that. Good timing, good timing. So this is what I mean, like manually doing these isn't actually too bad. I thought it'd be worse, but actually it's not really that bad. There we go. Okay, wow. Just used it all up. So how's this steel production happening now? Seems to be just the one side because of this. It's because we're building ammo nonstop? Okay, interesting. Okay, back to this. So this is the gear production. So it looks like, man, looks like we need to double it up. It's not nearly enough. Because, well, I don't know. It could be enough. Everything's producing as it should. So It's just this stuff. I need to change the belt pattern here, so we're gonna have to tear this all up and redesign it. I'm gonna have to think about that for a bit. Blue science. Well, I think we have that now, so let's take a look at blue science. Advanced circuits and batteries. So that means we need plastic. Sulfuric acid. Plastic needs coal and petroleum gas. So basically we need to tap into the oil system. And then we're going to put the oil system up in here somewhere and then pipe everything along. So like up here in this corner. Or are we going to leave this area for the... Let's zoom out here. Or are we going to leave this area for... Okay, so up here we can have... Or do we put our solar array up there? And do we store the materials down here in the forest and just chop the trees down? So like over here, you know, do all the... Because this deposit will disappear, so we can potentially kind of put the storage tanks right here for the crude anyways. So you can start harvesting those three. But yeah, let's do that. Let's just start harvesting the oil. So that way we can do that. So let's do that. Let's harvest the oil. So what do we need for this? We're going to need storage tanks. I want to do a lot of storage tanks. Like, a lot of storage tanks. So let's scoop up a bunch of materials here. We are going through the iron, but that's okay. Let's just scoop it up all the way here. How much do we have? It should be okay. Maybe a little bit of steel. Let's grab some steel here. Okay, that should be enough. So I want to make a lot. I like to do a lot always. So we don't need this turret. This turret's depreciated. Pick that guy up. So I want to put these storage tanks right in here. Let's see here. So let's... Do I have any miners? No, I don't. How do we make miners? We need electronic circuit, gears, plates. What is it here? So we need, what do we need? What was I looking at? Here, electronic circuit, iron gear, and iron plates. Electronic circuit, iron gear, and iron plates. Here we go. But the circuits, there's no circuits. Gears. So gear production is actually, would be really important. If we would produce that, bringing it on the bus, I think it would get used. So like kind of bring it in kind of like this way through here maybe. Let's try to think. We could leave gear like isolated gear production, but like see these things use gears, these things use gears, the miners use gears. And the plates, right? I could siphon off... Okay, maybe we could do this. We could do separate gear production. Okay, so what does that mean? Well, that means... I could put gears here. Okay. So this would be... Miners. Okay. This would be gears. Okay. And then we would pick up steel plates, gears, steel plates, and then we need to bring in circuits. I'd hate to do another string of it, but this looks like that's what's going to happen. We need more splitters, so let's grab those splitters here. So where are we gonna split? Maybe right here, right there, and then just bring it up like so. There we go. And then let's power this up. like so. And there we go. So now we got your miners being built automatically. Now we just need to dump them into a container as well. Let's put them into a steel chest or iron chest. Well, yeah, whatever it's called. This one right here. And we need to power that. We definitely need to make the other power poles. Perfect. Bullet shooting speed's done. Let's see, this is combat robotics. We could make those too. That's interesting. Very interesting. Effect transmission. Explosives. Okay, I'm just kind of... Railway will allow us trains. We can research that. We're just consuming this. We're just destroying it, which is awesome. But that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to siphon off and directly for research, because research is priority over everything. Here we go. We only need one set of these. So when we have five, I think we'll carry on. See what's the hold up. The plates, hey? Those. Okay, that should give them more. We're waiting for gears, right? Yeah. So now you can see it's apparent that we don't have enough iron coming through. Yeah, look at that. It's not even making it all the way down. So we need to increase output of this stuff. So we do need to make those. And which means it'll cause more pollution. Which means it'll get more biters angry. Which means we're going to have to do something about it. It's kind of how it goes, right? I don't think we'll ever have to have like multiple rows of walls and all that fun stuff, but I do know that we do need. So, okay, we want to build those tanks, right? So I want to make sure that we can. Okay, so let's place this like one here and just one like that, so we know roughly where these will be. And then let's build some tanks here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So railway is done. Maybe what we'll do is we'll hold off on the research and we'll let it... it doesn't matter. This is going to carry on and continue regardless. We just need more output of material is what we need. So now we need the automated rail transportation. Research that. We might as well have that. Okay, let's build these tanks now. So how are we going to place these? We want to place them so that way everything can be harvested. And there's enough room. Okay, is that turrets? Okay, perfect. We might have to go on an expedition as well sometime. So let's just place our oil deposit here. Our oil deposit. Our crude oil here. This is where we're going to store it, basically. That should all be connected, I hope. It should be. We'll find out in a second here. We need to build more pipes. 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, more iron plates. We need to build pipes and stuff. So what do we need? We need iron plates, pipes. Okay, that's easy. So. Iron plates. Yeah, this is pretty exhausted, hey? So, iron plates and pipes. Maybe right here where this water is, we'll just cut some trees down here. Okay, and maybe what we could do is we could bring it down here. Do like so. And like this. It might be time to end the episode soon, too. I'm kind of lost track of time here, and let's chop these trees down here. They're no longer necessary. Make sure we have underground belt. happening here. Like so. Okay, let's zoom in a bit. Chop down this tree, it's gonna be in our way. So will this one. Okay. We're gonna need to split this. Like so. And then bring the belts. Perfect. Let's bring this stuff out. Oh, we're out of belts? Holy crap. Okay, let's grab a couple, or like 100. Let's bring these guys all the way along. Okay. Steel here. Because what this does is it builds the storage system as well, right? So if I ever need components, I can just pull it from the this. Okay, so now we need to make pipes, and then we need to make, we're gonna put this one a little bit further apart, about so. Let's chop this down. It's about three apart because we need to build some steel chests here. And basically what's gonna happen is, oops, we're going to use the chest to transfer everything through. Because this will need iron plates as well as this, right? And so then we have it take. Okay, I think. Like so, I think. Okay. Put the finished product there and there. Let's power this up. Okay, let's give it a light here. Perfect. Okay, so basically what this is going to do is it's going to make us pipes. Okay. Making sure that everything's relatively good. So it's pulsing on those. So we might have to go and call these guys out. Just kind of go around and just go on an extermination run. This definitely is going to be happening here pretty shortly. So let's do the rail signals. Let's get all the railway stuff in order so we can kind of create bases and bring in the materials. We need to put a limit on this. And we need to put a limit on this as well. Perfect. So there we go. So that is it in action. We'll let that do its thing, just like the bullets here. We've got a lot of bullets we can use up, and we got a lot of wood that we can use up. So let's run over here. Let's grab a bunch. Well, actually, we are using this up slowly, and we are using this fuel up as well. And it's definitely coming down. Let's see here. Let's see if this is using any of that stuff. Yeah, it's starting to use the wood. Perfect. It's kind of a mix of the two, which is all right. I want it to use both. That's why I want the wood there. It's kind of, so let's check out the brick production. Let's see how that's going, and let's kind of continue with our path system here. Oh yeah, this is definitely faster than running across the grass. I think I could be completely wrong, but trees in the way. Too bad you can't chop trees while you're holding that. It's going into a different mode, it feels like, when you're doing this train mode. Yeah, I'm just kind of going around like this. I'm not actually going, well, I should do it there too. So that way it just kind of looks neat. And should bring this, be able to bring this all the way through, I hope. Like so, perfect. And looks like we're doing good with materials. Looks like we don't need to add any more. This one's done. We'll let it do its thing there. These are out of fuel, so we'll pick up some fuel here. That's hilarious. Okay. No worries, how much fuel do we have? Enough to give it. Perfect. Perfect. I guess we could siphon off the fuel and have it, but it lasts long enough without, it doesn't need it. So how much, let's grab, let's just have a little bit with us. We don't need much. And then maybe some stone bricks as well. Let's see, a couple hundred. We'll carry these up on here. Let's fill this up. Perfect, there we go. We'll let that continue to produce. Up here, there should be, yeah, here we go. Somewhere around here. Yeah, here we go. We have these guys here that have this box, right? Let's see if I do this. They'll continue to operate again. I hope I can dump it into these boxes down here. But there's tons of material, right? So this is not really an issue. I do want to bring this stone up, though. So there we go. It's more stone there. This will continue to mine. And they'll keep both sides balanced. And what kind of bullets are on this guy? Okay, good. Kind of, yeah, these should be safe here. Maybe kind of put one here and then place all these on the on that one. Let me pick one of these guys up. Okay, this should be good. This should be good. Perfect. I like this. We got our pass system here. Maybe I'll put it underneath the belt as well. I think it warrants that, so let's do that. There we go. How much? We might need more stone. Yeah, I'm gonna grab a little more. See if we can run along the path. A lot easier with that. You know what, let's just grab the whole lot and see what we can do with it. That's done. Perfect. It's robotics. Lab efficiency. Inserter stack size bonus. Not sure if that helps with anything. So let's actually do this 3 wide, actually. Because we want to build a way for cars to come, right? Okay, perfect. We do need to chop some trees down, maybe. Looks like we can change the ground on the trees as well. That's kind of cool. So make sure that this is all bricks. How many do we have left? We got a lot still. It's kind of buggy placing this, if you notice what it's doing. Kind of glitches a little bit. There we go. Okay. Perfect. Okay, we can throw that like that. Excellent. Now let's expand this gate, actually. Make it just a little bit larger. There we go. We might have to make it one more for cars. This 2 wide is probably perfect for people. Do we have any wood on us? We do. Like so. Is that a turret or a wall? Yeah, turret. Okay. We don't need to bring any more copper, I don't think. Okay. Yeah, we're going to have to definitely take those out next episode. So I think we're going to wrap it up here. Oh, look at the pipes are done. Excellent. We need those guys. Oh, let's actually switch those out. Okay, perfect. And I just want to hook up some pump jacks and get this going, and then we'll call it. So, let's see here. So 1, 2, 3 pump jacks. Need more iron plates. Yeah. Let's see here. How are we on these guys? Oh, they're doing quite well. Surge stacks, the stack size. Automobilism, this will get us the car. Let's see here, what else do we need? What else do we need? Let's get some more ammo here. How do we do that? There we go. Perfect, okay. And let's see. Yeah, we need to add more miners. We need to hook this up. Ah, so much to do. So let's do the pump jacks. We're still building the pump jacks. Oh no, we got them here. I already have a bunch. Oops. So let's put this guy like that. Let's put him like that. Maybe we'll do the same with this guy like that. Oh, but see, if we place these here, we can't do the idea. Shit. So we might have to move these anyway. So let's just place them like so for now. Okay. And now we need to hook this stuff up. Let's do that. Let's do that. Okay. Let's do that. Actually, this is how we'll do it. We will do it like this, and then we'll go underground pipes like so. Let's do underground pipes for this as well. Let's bring it up all the way this way, up all the way like this. Maybe this is where we'll tie it in, maybe. And then this guy we can go like this, so that will pump. Okay. Now, let us do something similar. So what we can do is we need more underground pipes. Let's grab that quickly here. There we go, underground pipes. We need a whole stack of those. There we go, do that. Okay, back over here. We're hooking this up. Let's put, just thinking here to how I would so we need to make it go around the corner, so we need to change where this pole is. But that's not gonna do us any good. Put the pole like that then. Okay, now we can work on this stuff here. We can do this like this. Is it even worth it for that? Maybe to walk when you buy it, that's such a waste. But oh well. Do this. Hook that in. So that's hooked in here. Okay. And then we need to do this. I think. Like this, like that. Okay, and then I think a couple regular pipes like so, and I think that will start filling up this stuff. Yeah, it's slowly starting to fill up, and we'll just, you keep having this build up, but once these are down to 0.1, then we will stop adding more. But until these get down to 0.1, we'll just keep adding more tanks if it fills up. So, and let's place these quickly, and then we'll call it a day. So let's go, let's add another layer of miners. Okay, we're starting to tap this really hard actually, which is kind of interesting. It should be interesting to see how much longer this will last, this deposit, because it's huge. But you know, then we'll have to resort to the smaller deposits that are there. So let's do this. Let's add power now. like so. Yeah, boom, boom, boom. There we go. More power, more iron. Let's see how that's affecting everything. Let's see how it goes down. Copper, we don't really have to worry too much. Heck, I bet you I didn't even connect in these. Yeah, see, look. There's all of this to tap into still. We've just barely touched it. Now, this one's still going. But that one's almost done, which is nice. But see, look at that. There's all this copper here to tap into even. Maybe we can just expand this. How many do we have left? Yeah, we'll expand this and we'll call it. It's been a long episode, it seems. So, well, this is what Factorio is, though, you know? Like, you're running around and you're creating these factories and, you know, one thing leads to another and you have to change the way you process things because it's just, unfortunately, you want to harvest all these materials. You want to capture them. And so that's what I'm doing. Like that. Like that. Oh, is that... That is a turret there. Okay, good. That. Nothing there. Okay. Do that. See right here, there's just a little deposit that... Let's see here. How are we going to do this? Let's do it like this. Like that. And then bring it on the belt. Like so. Like that. That should do it. Now we can power all this stuff. Let's place these belts in place. Just like so. Simple as that. And then bring the power down. Like that, and like that. One more here. Let's put another light here somewhere. Like so. There you go. See, that's all tapped into. We can do the same with these. We'll have to grab more. Oh yeah, we want to place that radar unit. I think we want to place it right around here. Yeah, right about here. This is the middle. Let's do it right there. Bang! Map. Perfect. Now it's all connected, all solid, and we'll slowly expand our space. So we're definitely going to have to take out these bases next episode. So yeah. So thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. I always enjoy making these, and yeah, you know, the base is getting larger and we're starting to produce more things, and yeah, this is fun. So thank you, and you all have a great day, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.